Big announcement today from the Gary Sinise Foundation. Two local officers whose lives were altered after being shot in the line of duty are getting new homes thanks to the Actors Foundation. News 11's Michelle Medeiros is live in Chesterfield now with a big reveal. Michelle.
Well, officers Matt Crosby and Ryan O'Connor got personal calls from Gary Sinise. The news was that they were getting new smart homes, completely wheelchair accessible. And their reaction to that news was just priceless. Look for yourself.
I am one grateful American.
Fitting that on 9/11, Officer Ryan O'Connor and Officer Matt Crosby, both severely injured by shootings in the line of duty, found out they were getting new smart homes from the Gary Sinise Foundation.
You and your kids are now heading home to a brand new home. What do you think?
Oh, that's okay.
Trying to hold back tears, it's evident how much these new homes mean, not just to them, but their families.
I'm looking forward to my kids having their own space.
Space is a big issue since both of these Gary Sinise Foundation recipients use wheelchairs.
None of the doorways are wide enough. I bang my hands constantly going from room to room. I just don't have access to all areas of the house.
To see this happen and to see the changes that go on in the lives once these officers get their homes and the veterans that we build them for is amazing. It's a 180-degree turn for them.
These homes are completely mortgage-free, and they come furnished along with the latest and greatest in smart technology. Live in Chesterfield, Michelle Medeiros, News 11.